Hong at the airport, so that's why I'm whispering. But we are on our way to Chicago, so I decided I'm just gonna kick off the vlog here. And the lighting coming in the window is so cute, so I had to. But yeah, we're on our way to Chicago, and I'm kicking off our Chicago vlog. The peeps are, I think, getting coffee. I'm just chilling. I'm excited. This is the little bathroom area. It's cute. It's a standing shower. It's a little marble. It's spacious. That's what I like. I wish it had double sinks, but. And it's like the bed area or whatever. It's so spacious. I was like a little concerned. This is a cute little ottoman thing too. Okay, Kia. It's cute.
Stairs to like just go walk up.
The grill, we going to
get it. Shot o'clock.
It's shot o'clock.
Shot o'clock. We actually late to our shot appointment.
You gotta take two.
So cute.
We are at Hoyt's. Original something. Oh, Hoyt's Chicago. And we got our shots. Everybody got a shot. Everybody got a shot. It's shot a
cool. Cheers. It's a great time with a beautiful lady.
Yay.
Alright, y'all, I got this big ass shot. Look. Look at this shot. It's not water. Actually not bad.
Okay. I'm about to eat the lime.
Alright, I'm gonna do my second shot.
Oh girl.
The lighting over here is
dead. You gotta show the view too.
Yeah, the view, y'all.
Look, Kay been here before. She know how to just do it. Y'all, it's so cute. This the outside. We not outside, obviously, but this is how it is. Yes. That is the roof and the bar. Everything is so cute. I can see us out here just eating breakfast.
You know, doing the booth.
Yes.
Yes. Y'all, this is my travel outfit. Kia got it for me.
That is so cute. I love it.
What you got
in
there? Bad lettuce?
The whole thing? That's
yeah.
I don't try lettuce. It's like.
Athleisure,
yeah. Athleisure, that's what it is. I made a share album, so if we have group pictures or anything you want to put in there, just add it to it.
It's the organization for me. Ronnie is the.
It's summer.
She knows how to do all that. Like.
Yeah. And you say, Shy City. Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? Cause I'm coming home again.
This girl when I was 3 years old, and what I love most, she had so much soul. She said, excuse me little homie, I know you don't know me, but my name is Wendy and I like to blow trees, and from that point I know
it's a birthday boy. Oh my gosh, you guys, this is so cute. So we're on the boat about to take the architectural tour. We're just gonna save some seats for our friends. This is cute already. I like it. About the peace sign. Alright y'all, I'm Liddy, to be honest. But
We're about to take a little tour. I think it's just like architecture stuff. You know, that's not my forte, but I think my little brother would appreciate it, so I'm gonna make sure I post the Instagram. But yeah, we're excited, and this is the first thing on the itinerary since we got in. It's the boat tour, so yeah. Cool. See y'all later. Okay, y'all.
Starting our tour in the next few minutes.
We are here.
As we're waiting for the tour to start,
everybody put in my video that I posted on the weekend. I just making sure. I don't want to go.
When no one ain't around,
I feel it fade.
I think too much.
I feel it fade.
Well, ain't nobody watching.
I feel it fade.
I just fade away.
I feel it.
Fade away.
I feel it. I
fade away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think too much.
I feel it. Your love is fading, I feel it.
A bar called Cosmico. I don't know. But that's where we at now. And we're gonna take some shots before we go get home to start getting ready.
I feel it.
Fuck, can you feel that, nigga?
I feel it.
Bitch, better act like you know better.
I feel it.
Whoa! When no one ain't around,
I feel it fade.
I think too much.
I feel it fade.
Ain't nobody watching.
I feel it fade.
I just fade away.
I feel
Hey y'all. Let me put y'all over here. Hey y'all. So I have my clothes. But we are back at the hotel about to start getting ready for dinner. Everybody's gonna get cute tonight. And yeah. We're excited for dinner. It's an Asian restaurant, but it's really popular. So he is super, super excited. All right, y'all. Drinking some coffee. Cause the turn up don't stop. We another club, no sleep.
Nah, those days
are over.
Those days.
Gucci Chanel.
Gucci White style.
What's the makeup look, y'all?
Okay, y'all, this is the outfit for tonight for dinner.
All right, everybody is pretty much ready. Everybody's pretty much ready. So this is me, look at Kia. Look at Ronnie, yay. Is it hot? We're sure. Make sure she's yes, getting the angles. Okay. So guys, we are about to go to Tao, whatever.
Hold on, let me just see it.
Shout out.
Because if they be like, oh, we have no seats at the bar,
this case should be in the producer saying that I'm telling you I am. I'm trying to capture the off-bar. It's true. We back at our we are regular.
We are back at our spot. It's our spot.
It's our spot. Literally. Yeah.
I just looked at all the stuff on the top. Tell the girls to pull up at Tao.
But they said,
you don't love me like my child. Got me fired.
Well, we should do karaoke for real.
Okay, okay, okay. Counting on my body, damn the things just start to pile. Judge me how you judge me, take them bitches out the trial. Fuck 100 niggas, how them niggas love you now? You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down and that liquor get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up, cause you love the lifestyle. Told the girls to meet at Tao. Now y'all doing shots, now them bitches got you fired up. Don't know who you talking about, I'll put that on the Bible. Turning up on me, don't make me turn it back around. And you know, think I'm Tiger Woods the way I'm teed off the 17. And you know,
y'all, it's like a little barbershop little theme. Should we wait for them in the barbershop? Good morning, vlog. It's day two, Saturday, and we are just all getting ready to go get us some breakfast. Hear the vibes in the background. And then we're gonna be heading to the store or something, I don't know. Stopped at Corner Bakery to get breakfast. The coffee is so good. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Hey, vlog.
We are at the Airbnb. Producer checking in. Making sure we get this footage. So we are at the B&B. At our friend's B&B. And we just...
Hi. So guys, my name is Ronnie.
What an E-I. No, why? So yeah, the guys are getting ready because the girls are already ready, y'all. The guys are getting ready, and look at the shoes lined up. I mean, it's an organization.
Listen, bro. Buddy was.
Oh wait, you got so slow. Friends was like, "How did
you make it?" Oh my god.
Chico, if I had a fire hit on my project, I'm good. I know. I'm not coming from.
I didn't think y'all saw my outfit for today. I didn't even plan to wear this jacket, but it's like 70 degrees and I get kind of cold. But this is my outfit. It's so cute. It's a top with like this tennis skirt. It's Lululemon. The top is Lululemon, y'all. I love Lululemon.
Even though they're so expensive. And the skirt is Lulu's. Lululemon. This jacket is Nike. And then the shoes, I don't know, I think it's Shein. But yeah, that's the look for today.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time went past me by? 'Cause you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just.
Y'all, I don't know if y'all can see this line out here. We just came to go to the Taste of Chicago. And this is how long the line is. So long. I just been like, yeah, okay. Oh my God, Kenny. It seemed like you can walk through here, y'all. I'm not even playing.
Y'all kind of got in here.
Oh my gosh, Shein.
They're from Shein?
They're from Shein.
I didn't can you even believe know they that? Shoes.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Yes, they're from Shein.
I'm going to just search like lace up.
Yeah, just top, yep, sandals, and then like, yeah, got it.
We made it inside, thanks to the team.
Yeah, y'all.
I said that's the vibe we was on.
Yeah, I mean, we on vacation. I was like, if we get kicked out, we get kicked out.
I was like,
we didn't fully commit. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Me and Kia was not fully committed, and then I was like, either. Fuck it.
Wow, there are lines everywhere.
Y'all, there's so many people out here. But it's safe because, let me tell y'all, they had a security check at the front. They had a security check at the front to make sure they checked everybody bags. So, for any weapons.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
This
is a ooh, this look good. Really?
Here it goes, Southside in the shop. Yeah. Oh yeah. All right, everyone, make some.
I don't see myself. Look at the bean, y'all. That's us in the bean.
So what?
All right, y'all. The final night. The lighting is horrible. And this is the final outfit. Final night outfit. It's so cute. It's got texture to it. Y'all probably can't see. This was the makeup is giving. Real quick. Like with a bold lip because the face is giving more. So, like, y'all see it a bit better. Yeah. Hair, the hair is not about to hold up much longer tonight, okay? But long as we make it through the night. I'm not saying I'm gone, but I have to find.
treat them bad. Oh, how I feel so sad.
The key, baby. Made it to the Airbnb. Everybody is, you know, the boys just need to get a little bit more in the mood, but it's good. We're gonna just chill and see where the night takes us.
Mike, can I try to bring some hot
dogs? Oh, yeah, yeah, I did think
there was. You thought what? Could I help you?
Hi guys, so we're here in Chicago and we're having a great time. Like, I think everyone is enjoying themselves. I think my favorite part,
oh yeah, everybody got to say their
roles. My favorite part was going to Tao, because you know Drake. He said to bring the girls to Tao. He said to have
it. She made a picture.
Okay.
Y'all were looking ham and soul. Haven't been out the country in 15 years. No. So what makes you think? No.
Yeah, y'all were listening to me this weekend.
No, it's you out, you out. I think Brandon is out. Possibly.
I don't know.
Oh,
yeah, side, 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 side. Step, step, step.
Seriously.
That's mine.
You suck at this game, Ramsey. I was named after a pharaoh.
Oh, I am loving this. Hi.
Never ate ramen.
You never had.
It's not me, bro. I think it's Mark.
You never had noodles?
You do it because he comes with a pickup like that. He don't
never had ramen.
Really?
You don't know the struggle.
It wasn't an option growing up.
That is an American delicacy.
Yes. And you can freaking real good.
I've been to 4 continents or countries.
I don't know. I feel like it's continents. It's like Corinthians. No. Corinthians.
Okay. Four. It's not true. It's
just really
I'm going with Kenny.
You're right. Well, this is the one that Kenny is on.
Kenny is right to fly on flight.
Kenny, that was you?
Mexico?
Oh. Don't look.
Look at this beautiful woman. Yes!
My ancestors helped build a
country. Perfect to see you too.
I play guitar. Panama Canal.
Oh, wow. That's cool. How do you know that?
Play the guitar.
A lot of them.
It's King. It's King.
I'm like, oh my God.
You're right on your
seat. He actually is.
It's okay. He's okay.
Okay. I mean, like, you got like the worst poker face.
Right.
You can't fold. You cannot fold. It's like literally only one person left.
Me?
Read my mind.
Oh my gosh, I want to guess
my mind.
Yeah.
vlog. It's the final day. It's 9 o'clock and we are about to start getting ready to go to brunch. And finalizing the trip is about to be over. Y'all, it's been such a good trip. Just so many vibes, so much content. And I think I did a good job vlogging this time. So I'm excited to see and put together the footage. But yeah, we're about to go to brunch. Gonna get ready. I need to decide how much makeup I'm gonna do. Cause you know, at the end of the trip, you just don't wanna do too much makeup. At least I don't. Oh my gosh, and I need to tell y'all about my experience last night with a Chicago stud. More of the story. That aggressive stuff ain't gonna get you nowhere. At all, baby mama. Okay,
guys. Are we drinking mimosas today?
I put on I'll drink one. Put on a little bit of razzle dazzle. Nothing too crazy though, because listen.
The last day,
I'll
always be like,
oh, it's like, yeah, just keep it cute. Hey, y'all. So, we finished in the trip where we started right here at Hoyt's, the neighborhood bar. We just stopped in to get us some coffee. We just stopped in to get us some coffee, and then we're gonna go explore this city a little bit more, and then where the hell is the name of the place? I think the brunch place is called Hub 21. Then hopefully we can make it to the sky deck afterwards and get us through, but fingers crossed it don't take too long at this whatever place we're going to. Exactly, we come back to Chicago anyway, so it don't matter. We'll make it the next
trip.
Oh yeah. A little small one, you know.
I mean, if we
can find. Oh, yeah, this is cute. Oh, look at those shades. Nice. Okay, y'all, we made it to brunch.
We have to cruise here.
We're
in the bathroom.
Yes.
I'm kind of hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry. Famished. Parched. It's a nice place, though. Let me show y'all like a quick little vibe. And they got, like, you know, cool music going. It's nice. Yeah.
They have breakfast.
So, we're just waiting on the guys to get here because we're early. We're on time.
Women have not been on time.
They haven't.
We're punctual people.
Granted, they do got 15 minutes, but we're early. So, I don't even know if this is like focusing or not. I don't feel like it is. Anyways, it's a nice vibe in here.
What are these sushi here?
Such a coastal refill, so.
Oh, we can do our last one.
Okay.
I keep thinking it's a coaster. For our.
Nice of you guys to make it. Not y'all late. Not y'all late.
I knew this was coming.
You should know. You should know. We were punctual. Yeah, Ramsey. Yes. Get it for the cam. Get it for the cam. It's the quality, y'all. It's good. Wow.
Is it? Yeah. What is it? Yeah, I gotta put this on the list. Oh, I'm so hungry.
Yeah,
I'm sorry.
I'm with
you.
You got
this. Thank you. Okay.
No, that's yours.
Oh, that's my.
We really did come through. We ordered it literally right before I walked in.
We were trying to hold out.
Can I make a confession right now? I am tipsy.
Can I tell you something? Bitch, so am I.
Are you?
Lit.
I'm like,
all right, John.
We are at the John Hancock deck. We're going to the signature room lounge. Gang, gang, gang.
Free gun.
I don't know how to say, well, no. I don't have any association with any of the gangs or anything like that.
But yeah, we about to go up to the sky or something. And
we about to go up to the sky or something.
You know, get a little bevy.
Probably
yeah.
Everybody wants to
avoid
any game in the same
record. Yeah. But yeah, we about to go up there. It's a little line, but it's okay. He look like one.
He like a koala bear.
You said you're going to rent out my employee.
No, it's Ramsey making it worse. And Brandon is trying to instigate it.
Wait, so what's giving rent out?
Yeah, no. Rent
out. I'm dead.
It's giving rent out.
Cold-blooded? You're cold-blooded?
That's what I'm trying to like. Do I see cold-blooded?
No. It's giving me
cold-blooded. She looking rusty to everybody, dog. She rusty to everybody. She been rusty to everybody.
I don't even do it.
But my favorite animal.
My flavorite. I'm Slytherin, so I love snakes. I love snakes. Like snakes are my thing. I love snakes.
Oh, thank you. You're hurt.
What? Okay, everybody go out.
I'm gonna record.
Oh shit.
Wow.
Whoa.
You said 360, you go all the way around.
Welcome. Isn't it crazy? And it was for free?
I know.
We made it to the top, y'all. How it feel to be at the top? How it feel to be at the top? I like the view from here. Views, baby.
I
There's a Ferris wheel and everything.
Not like his first impression.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Oh, yeah.
May I have water too? I'm sorry. Thank you. Yes, this is the prettiest street we had all day.
Reserve 3. Yeah.
We're going.
We're going to the rotisserie, bitches.
Right.
Sugar. I want some of your brown sugar.